Well, happy Monday. We're going to be seeing those temperatures reaching into the lower 70s throughout the Outer Banks. We'll see some sunshine mainly for Duck, Killdevil Hills, and Nags Head. But as we get closer down south, we are going to be seeing the more partly cloudy conditions. Temperatures a couple degrees warmer, but still sitting in those lower 70s. Those water temperatures also right about 70 degrees for us. And it is going to be a little bit breezy. Those northeast winds about 10 to 20 miles per hour for your Monday. That's your Outer Banks forecast from News 3.